Yeah, it's from mid-1930s, and Fats Waller popularized it. Judy's gonna do some lyrics, though, that came from the 1950s as an add-on when the song became popular again. It's called, It's a Sin to Tell a Lie.
So be sure. Thanks a lot, Michael and Judy. Fine job. All right, I got a string winding device.